Hey, Yachty, you're in winners finals.
What?
I think you're in winners finals.
Yep, winners finals.
Wait, you're gonna be?
You are.
You are.
Yeah, I'll play winner.
He has to play Vega.
I'm waiting for. I'm waiting for. Play the winner.
Good.
Oh,
there you are.
Dang it. I want a bunch more.
I can't believe you
I'm
sure you guys
Lucario.
I want
a lot more.
Lord?
I like that
fun.
Yeah, I'm having fun with Mario right now.
What'd you say?
I'm having fun with Mario.
You're not fucking with Mario?
I'm having fun with Mario.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'm,
I probably have fun with Mario, too.
I'm serious. I'm having fun with Mario.
Like, you can have fun with Falcon to an extent, but it'd be like, shit, I'm just getting body, right?
It's Mario.
I kind of always have fun with
him.
Yeah.
Like, I can't really get it. But let's get into this match. God. I feel like Vega's taking percent on purpose just to get aura.
Okay, sorry, but I gotta leave commentary right now.
Don't worry about it. I got this. Yeah, he just took all that percent on purpose. Oh my god, he went deep. That was good, Trump. Up, throw armor. Hello.
Hello.
Trying to price this. Got three of them, spike them.
This is a really good situation for Lucario being at low percent without aura, right?
Yeah, but oh my god, that almost killed him.
Mm-hmm.
I think this match might.
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know how this matchup would play out actually. But if Villager gets the aura sphere, it's over.
Grab that roll. Oh, it's clean. Oh my god, he's pocketing that. That's scary. Oh no.
It gets the aura knockback and the extra knockback from Villager pocketing it. That's terrifying. I feel like Villager is one of the best characters in the past. They can't even battle Lucario without like that much risk.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Like, Villager doesn't have to respect him that many of Lucario's options because he can just run away the whole match.
You're right. Like, you know, Villager is really good at playing that too. Plus he has tools to camp.
Oh, gold through it. That was on real timing.
He stole that.
Lucario in a
nail.
Lucario. I think he died at
68%
then.
68.
Unreal.
Somewhere around there.
Lucario. Survival! Well, it really looks like Villager had to control that matchup until that point, too.
Yeah.
That's just Lucario for you. He wins at the end.
Yeah. He takes all that percent on purpose.
And you can't really play one of these, you have to go with
it. You have to. Go! Well, sometimes you don't, we're not sure if that's what the card you want to see you coming.
I feel like Villager could fight with a bunch of people, but Mario's pretty much fine.
Oh, yeah. Especially with that. He can just get down. He doesn't need to, like, forward smash. Probably it's a personal
hard.
He's trying to pocket that horse. Oh. Yeah,
Lucario, the reverse Lucario always is the scariest thing.
It is.
He counted out the roll there.
Challenging him. He's not air dodging, he's not jumping.
And that's probably smarter than doing either of the two options to do that
shit. No fear. Rolling. And through that up smash.
Lucario doing pretty much anything he wants right now. He gets a read, he kills him, and if he doesn't, then he has a smash.
But this is a mad Lucario.
So, yeah.
Talk about disgusting.
Alright, we're gonna get Vega again.
Yep, and he's against me.
Oh, the legendary. That's the best of five.